Hello, and welcome to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead, continuing our journey of Roy Pug, Burglar of the Apocalypse. We had made it to the refugee center. And what time is it? It is about 8 o'clock. I'm gonna turn off the engine for now. Okay. Let's activate our MP3 player. Let's zoom in. Oops, zoom in. Gotta remember to do that from now on. Glad I noticed that. So we got two disposable batteries, that's good. Should try finish reading this first aid instruction booklet. Get first aid at least to level 1, because that'll help with bandaging up from now on. Actually, it's fun too, so that's good. Starting to get dark. Oops. There's still plenty of battery. Should probably gather a few more next couple of vehicles. Yeah, it's still pretty early, so see if we can finish this book off. There we go. booklet is done, so I don't have to keep carrying that around. Drop. Chug some more milk for dinner. There we go. So, yeah, I have a calcium tablet. We just chugged a bunch of milk. I think we're good on calcium. Actually, I don't know what's giving me the plus one. Must be one of the skills. Probably mechanics. And anyways, let's get some sleep. Oh, turn that MP3 player off. Alright. Should have plenty of battery power for the evening. This is gonna be a long, long night. Let's I'm gonna put a pause in real quick just cause it's gonna take forever. All right. There. The refugee center, just any time there's stuff going on around you, it takes forever for time to travel, pass by. And drop that plastic bag. Yeah, battery's still around 70%, so that's good. And where do we want to go? I think we'll try going west. It's probably going to be a dead end, but that might mean there's a lab and we can maybe try and raid it. Or who knows, let's just head off that way. And I'm going to zoom out for driving. I'm not forgetting anything, am I? I left the dome light on all night. Apple Orchard. Is that a rabbit? It's got 24-inch wide wheels. Let's try getting those wheels off. What am I looking for? Bottle jack. Got 13 minutes, that's not bad. Hopefully the pig doesn't try to kill me. Okay. What do I need to repair it? Duct tape and plastic chunks, huh? It's Oh, I need mechanics for. There. That's Let's see if we got enough room to store these, just in case. Alright, got some backup wheels. Throw the ball jack back in there. Yeah, this thing's all nice and jacked up now with some 24-inch wide wheels. That should make this thing drive a little better. Oops. Oh. Just smash into things. working on our MP3 player. There's a whole lot of nothing here. Sewer rat. Let's pick up the doll, unload that. That day pack really got damaged, huh? Windows are smashed out. There's a safe. Ah. Says it's open. All right. It's on irradiated celery. Well, only got a battery from this place, but so I guess we'll try heading off down that way. Turn off the mining helmet and turn off the MP3 player for now. And keep going straight. Oh. Yeah, we'll avoid the acid zombie. And Kraken. That smoke zombie seems to have disappeared. Another dairy farm. These dairy farms really have a lot more stuff than they used to. think that motorbike is running. That's quite a bit of gas in it. Yeah, we got that full now. Let's remove the battery. Let's see, we got battery there, battery there. I think I'll put this one here. Well, the main reason I was driving up here like this is so I could come up over here and take down the fence to siphon that vehicle, but I don't think I need to do that now. Oh, there's some duct tape. That's great. Yeah, why the heck is this thing just sitting here running? I wonder if that means there's somebody nearby. I don't see any icons. Let's take out this battery. Alright, got some more battery storage. Gasoline lantern. Yeah, let's grab it. Who knows, it might come in handy. Almost full of gas. I mean, if I had a way to get the charger and the mini fridge out, I'd probably move them into here, because this thing has more fuel capacity and it has cargo spaces, which can hold 250 liters. Let's take the battery. What else? Nope. Before I forget, zoom in. Well then, I've never seen something with that ability. Cash card, some canned chicken, and a lemon. Let's throw that stuff in there. So you can get your survival skill all the way up to 8 and only requires survival skill level 1. Looks like it has a lot of useful recipes in it too. Batteries, what's adding all the extra weight to me? There it is. Examine vehicle. It's a yeah, let's install another battery. And install an inborn mirror. Just top up before we leave. So, really just leaves going south. Small cemetery, grocery store. I wonder if this is a small town. Probably raid a small town. Well, let's head south in search of a lab. Also in search of books for mechanics so we can actually start repairing this thing. let's go around the back again, because this is where that wasp nest was. Let's head west, see where that goes. Oh, a lot of just open roads out here. And look, we got a science lab. Never seen just a science lab right on a road like this. It's usually at like a dead end or something. It's just a... And I think this is the good kind of lab, too. Oh, man. Well, there's definitely some turrets down there. Oops. Trying to get fancy with my driving. Well, we got some ID cards. Now we can get rid of that lantern too while we're at it. And it's still charging up. We'll leave the vehicle run for a moment. Throw the lantern in there. That. You know what? We can turn off the engine. Well, I usually allow myself a maximum of 3 save scum, so I'll give it a quick save just in case this all goes horribly sideways. Let's activate our mining helmet. Let's activate our MP3 player. Of that super glue and that royal jelly. Oh boy, it's a cure all that cures a lot. Do I actually have any computer skills? Oh, I have zero computer skills. Let's not even try that. All right. Well, there's stuff smashed all around. Did I grab the EMP bomb? Yes, I did. Okay. We're not cold, so that means it's not a cold lab. That's a good sign. There's definitely been something running around in here. We got a critter down here. Yeah, I see him. Well, torso's encumbered. Gun for 26. Something just happened. I got him for 11. Did I damage my wood axe? Oh, awesome. Send him blasting back. Come on, there we go. Well, everything needs to be antiseptic. At least now that we got first aid one, everything is doing pretty good. All right. Man. MP3 player is really not helping me with my focus, is it? Let's eat an aspirin. Oh, and we got a zombie scientist now. Man. Oh, we got more critters coming in. Well, this could end up going very, very bad. I'm going to activate. Holster. Yeah. We'll drop it. It's just going to take too many turns to put it in the inventory. Making this much noise, but all right, let's get some distance. Reload. Well, that did not go well. Let's pick up that. Oh, at least I got another 9mm gun. Let's try dissecting this. Just a bunch of burnt out bionics so far. Alright, so looks like we're pretty good for the most part. We'll improve my bandage, but we won't waste our time doing that. More bandages. This does about 23 damage. Oops. Let's reload. That. And there we go. Oops, stop running. What is it? It's folded poncho. Well, mining helmet still has 18. Got his stairs down. All right. Whole lot of junk food. Sunglasses. I think we finally got enough sunglasses to make welding goggles. Don't know what's going on there. One thing I'd like to go do real quick, I just remembered. I found the suppressor at some point. Or I thought I did, anyways. There it is. Okay, I don't know why I gotta unload this stuff, but let's activate. I think this is the better gun, but I'm not sure. Anyways. Anything else? Pretty sure we know that the turret is up there. Sure if I'm quite ready to go for it yet. Zombie brute. I do not think we want to deal with that. Fungal floor. Close that door. Well, something's zappy. Whole lot of destruction over there, man. Maple syrup. Oh, I see it. Really don't want to have to save scum, but I will allow myself three shots. I activated it and I forgot how to throw. That's just lowercase t. Let's throw this. Wait, I can only throw it in one? Uh-oh. And of course I got zapped by it. Did I? Oh, crap. If it could see me from that spot. I have no idea if This EMP is gonna kill me being next to it, but. And it does. Okay. That is save scum number one for this player. Okay. That did not go according to plan at all. Can't throw. Activate the EMP bomb. Let's throw it. I am absolutely terrible at throwing, apparently. Wield the Glock. Whoa, just missed that zap. Hey, there we go. Well, we got a bunch of 5.56 ammo. Let's reload the mining light. Yeah, we can store it in the inventory. I did not want to. Did not want to dismantle the counter. I wanted to dismantle this. I think we need a soldering iron to. Oops. Maybe we need a soldering iron to. Let's drop that. Now let's drag it. There we go. Oops. Enough room in there for it? Yes, I do. Let's throw all that ammo in there. Oh boy. We just need a way to dismantle that turret. Yeah, because it can return one M249. Should be great. Anything else on hand? All right. Cost us a save, but Definitely worthwhile. Bread. Dissector. And I'll grab another pair of safety goggles. Goo canister. I don't think we want to go down that path. Oh, got a medium battery. Not sure what's going on over there. Security station, I'm guessing. Is that a soldering iron? Eh, screwdriver set. Grab it anyways. Filter mask. Watch. Grab duct tape. Well, it's another zombie group, but it looks like he's in a enclosure. Looks like there's a lot of stuff over here. Thank you. Cho'Gath. That hoarding complex, just that grabbing stuff. And high capacity battery. Later. I don't know if it's worthwhile for. There we go. Wasn't sure if we were going to be able to do that. Definitely getting a good stockpile of sunglasses now. Hey, what are you doing? So that was basically one of the same rooms, but the fungaloids are taking over it. Yeah, I think that's what we want. Heavy disposable battery. There may be turrets around here. Yep. Oh, I see him. Such a weird place to store a lighter. Beaker. Ooh! Almost walked straight into him. Oh, there's another one. Jeez. Two rooms with turrets. Prisoner containment. We won't mess with that. I think that was everything on the first floor. Besides. Yeah. Although, I could probably still do more over here. Let's see if I can get around those electrical beams. Bunch of TVs down here. I don't need I don't need any power converters anymore. How to browse the web, that's probably for computers. Dust mask. Let's grab that. Ooh, no. Just missed that one. Barracks. Yeah. That was the first floor. That was a pretty good haul on this place. Turn off our mining helmet. Turn off our MP3 player. All right. Get computer skills to 2. Let's drop. I thought I had something. That empty lighter. There we go. Throw some food in there. Yeah, I got a couple of books to read. Got some stuff to clean. Next time we find a water source. All right. Well, I'm gonna call it a night for now. That was a good raid of the first level of this lab. And next time, most likely go deeper. Hopefully, finding a soldering iron so we can dismantle this broken turret we just got earlier, and get the gun out of it. Hopefully. But until next time. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.